Guys, we're back in Minecraft story mode. We weren't caught on fire.
Reuben, where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Pig tracks.
That's just, I think this is where the carrot is, right? Yeah, it is. Right. Yep, there it is.
Reuben, I don't want to be out here in the dark.
If you guys didn't know, they were carrots. Did you give Reuben?
Hey Reuben, I got a carrot for you. Where are you, buddy?
I never explored this. I want to go explore it. If you can. It's a well.
Reuben!
Okay, let's get out of here.
Ben, are you in there?
Well, Reuben's the baby pig, right?
Reuben! Oh, not you, the pig! Hey, all pigs but Reuben, shut up! Reuben! Where are you, buddy? Yeah.
Oh. Chicken. I want Kentucky Fried Chicken after this.
Reuben, it's getting scary out here.
Wait, I don't think a wooden sword will defend. Uh-oh. What's that?
Reuben! Oh no, you in there, buddy?
No, but...
Oh, jeez, please don't be toasted, Reuben.
Stomp it out. What? The cave or the water? I don't like the cave, so.
Reuben, is that you?
A little oink. If you didn't know, you can go through the water. Hello, Reuben.
Reuben! Hey, buddy, you want a carrot? Let's get out of here, Reuben. Hope you're ready for some more walking. We gotta hurry back to town if we don't want to run into... Reuben, run!
Think we're good?
I think we're good.
Oh god. Here you go.
I think we made it.
Uh-oh. Defend them.
Get back! Stay behind me. I got you.
I can look back? That's pretty weird. So I can look back. Die, zombie. I only have 5 hearts left. I'm gonna die. Ooh. That. And... Uh-oh.
Stupid wooden sword!
Make another one. You have time? Just...
I know it's a pet. I'll think of something. to make a run for it, okay? I'll meet you back in town, I promise. Get out of here now!
Until you stop moving from getting a black eye at the sleep in the morning.
Get off me!
Hey. Oh, man.
Come on, let's get out of the open.
Oh, what? In the stream, I'm out.
Show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
Yeah, this isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to. So, you better appreciate this.
You risked your life for that dusty old skull?
I risked my life for the... I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
Literally.
The guy you got the skull for, what's his deal?
He's kinda strange, I guess. But hey, everybody's got their thing.
Never thought to ask it, hey, what's with your whole totally normal, not at all weird skull thing?
As long as this guy is willing to pay, I earned that diamond.
Wow.
Wow.
What? In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you can come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
I'd be honored to be your backup.
Don't have to make such a big deal out of it. I just said...
You could come with me. I know. I was there. It was amazing.
Kind of starting to have second thoughts here.
Oh. Oops.
You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword. Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay, thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here.
Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go.
You kind of like cut it out, but when he says jackpot...
Just place the pieces on the table. See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
Endercon's all lit up.
I can't believe it. We won. Enderman was the right way to go.
Good for you, Jesse.
About time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks. What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots, anyway?
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally.
Yeah, you might be right.
I'm just saying, if you run into him at Endercon, try talking to him.
I don't need a lecture on the power of collaboration, Petra.
How about a lecture on the power of my fists? It's short, but deadly.
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha. creepers!
I like to fight.
This doesn't look good. Well, there's only one way off this bridge. Whatever we do it together.
The only way off this bridge is through them.
What do I get off here? Four chickens, one.
Just let me know if you see Reuben anywhere.
He's gotta be here somewhere.
I hope you're right.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up. Or anyone.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
Like this?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Couldn't find him, huh?
He'll turn up sooner or later. I just know it.
I saw him, but before I knew what was happening, we were under attack by a zombie horde. I told him to run. It was for his own good.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
Spider baby she hadn't found.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, he won.
Looks like abandoning friends in their time of need paid off yet again.
Our Enderman is so lifelike, I don't even want to glance at it.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
I could have fit more fireworks in there, somewhere.
I'm proud of you guys.
Oh, shucks.
Don't make me blush. Seriously, don't.
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face. Axel and I are going to head into Enderpond anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Ooh, dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was.
Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Okay, I'll hold down the fort.
Thanks, Jesse. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
Hey, what are we getting done? Oh, you guys, this is the end.